Has it been a good day or a bad day? More importantly, who determined that? So often we let others dictate how we perceive or feel about the day. Yoga teaches us to let go of things like good and bad and simply embrace what is. For example, next time you're caught in traffic, you can use that time to catch up with an old friend, maybe learn a second language, or even sing along to your favorite tunes. It's still the same traffic jam. Making the best of it is up to you, and that's your yoga to go.